Hello. Let me know if you can hear me. Hello. Hello, hello. Hello, hello. Hello. Hello.
Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And we're getting ready to bring you foot rivals action. It's City versus Lokomotiv.
Well, thanks Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
And he's fired over the corner. And the danger is averted. Oh, back of the net! And a debut goal to boot. It doesn't get much better than that.
Oh my God, what a goal!
How important will that opening goal prove to be? Rodrigo. Gabriel Jesus. Superb stop. Trying to deliver it accurately. And a bit short with the clearance. Oh, keeper dealt with it.
Well, what a great save that was to keep them in this. May just be the impetus they need, as they certainly haven't been at their best today.
Really needed to be spot on with the challenge inside the box. And the cross is very much on. Very quick thinking there. Jesus. Defensive efficiency personified. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Andrew Robertson. It is now with Jorginho. Well, just the tackle that was needed. Jesus. Rodrigo. Can he do it? Oh, there it is! It's a brace on his debut, and it's hard to do much better than that. Second goal for them here. Good move in the making from Lokomotiv. Delivery towards the back post. Well, not cleared away completely. Top class defending. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. So a throw in here. Well, that's wonderful attacking play. Son at the ready. It comes to nothing in the end. And giving the ball away. Federico Valverde. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Alex Telles. Well, not quite the cross he was hoping for. Rafael Leao. Well, he likes to run at them. And Bellingham. Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
And how about the short corner? Losing possession here.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
Well, the defending not the best here. And there it is! But hang on, the flag has gone up and it's not going to count.
Well, it was a close call, but he is just offside. Good finish, mind you.
Son. Alex Tellez has it. Now can they make something happen? And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Into the box it goes. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Possession one. And a throw in it's going to be. Reece James. Mbappe. Teammate in support, and the penalty has been given here. And this to reduce the deficit. And in it goes. As coolly as you like, never in any doubt from the spots. So back in action, City still behind, but this game very much a contest. And beating the defender. That's all they can conjure for now. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. And an astute piece of defending. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Did well to win the ball back. Locomotive could be onto something. And options in the centre. Decided to take on the shot from a difficult angle.
Well, from that position, it's a very good effort. Just inches away from being a brilliant goal.
And attempting the throw ball. But it was down to whether or not he could beat the keeper. And that question has been answered.
Well, I'm all for players striking through the back of the ball with power. But he has to hit the target from there.
It is to be a throw-in. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. Breaking at pace. Ronaldo untidy with the ball. And providing width. Gabriel Jesus prepared to fire. Well, not cleared away completely. Now, what can they produce on the flank? Crossing possibilities. Is it going to be? And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. into the second half then, with Lokomotiv ahead. There might still be a few twists and turns before this game is over. Modric. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack.
Well, as you can hear, the fans think that should have been a penalty, but I'm not convinced.
Good use of advantage by the referee. Well, he could be in trouble now. And they're making a change. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Well, phenomenal first half football from Alan. Interested to know what you made of it.
Well, what a first half he had. I thought he was outstanding. He caused the defenders all sorts of problems with his movement and pace, and he fully deserved his two goals, and I expect more from him in the second half.
Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitch side man, Jeff Shreves.
Word from the bench is that he's actually twisted his knee. That's why he's been trying it out. At the moment.
And still danger here. Oh, right in the nick of time.
Well, that save could be the turning point here, because they've been second best all over the pitch up to now.
And Bellingham. I don't think too many players would have the overdrive to get to that one. Goalkeeper's ball. Nicely timed tackle. Mbappe! Oh, brilliant goalkeeping.
Well, just listen to the fans. They know this is a big chance here.
Throw-ins given. Son. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. Given away by Lokomotiv. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. And threading it forward. Well, you have... to say he's going to be very cross with himself.
He'll certainly be disappointed with that. That was a poor effort. Well, there you have it. Just not enough going forward from them today. They've lacked tempo, they've lacked a sense of urgency, and above all, a bit of quality. It's been very disappointing.
Fine work from City to win the ball back. Bellingham. Straight offside, but only just. Mbappe. Can they stop it going in? Well, no damage done. Excellent challenge. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. 20 minutes remaining. Mbappe in the centre. A very effective clearance. And a no-nonsense clearance. Son has eyes for goal. Well, it ended up being easier for the goalkeeper in the end. Reece James. Rafael Leao. And the referee has awarded the free kick. He tried to play advantage, but it wasn't forthcoming. And he has the measure of his man. Well, he has cause to be grateful to his teammate. Jorginho! And the referee has pointed to the spot. He's given the penalty. And now, let's see if they can level it up. And on the back of that decision, now it's a caution.
Well, it's a tight...
Oh, he's guessed correctly and saved it! Delivering it. Well, the timing was good, but the attempt too high. Domenico Berardi. Now with Jorginho. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, on the attack, hunting for a late equaliser here. And he's certainly in the mood for his second.
Well, he's certainly looking a threat. He looks so sharp today.
Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. If he did well to win it back. In behind for him to chase. Magnificent defending. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Intercepting it intelligently. Oh, the threat is there. Happy to take on the shot. Well, good effort, but he's placed it wide. Mbappe. Well, getting it forward, but they need an equaliser. Can they take advantage? He's in with a chance. Well, he makes the save, and a good thing too.
Well, what a save it is. But can they now go and get that equaliser?
Another goal from this corner would in all likelihood secure a victory. Still not clear. Mbappe. Oh, a smart stop. And across the byline, a goal kick as a result. Very good tackle. And so the referee blows the full time and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, it was a really tight game, but they were the better side.
Excitement and drama in prospect tonight here at Stamford Bridge in West London. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is action from the Division Rivals League. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, Derek, we can talk about
it. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? He goes short. The cross is on. Not an especially strong challenge. In it goes! An early goal! No wonder they're celebrating! Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. How to beat your opponent. Less than convincing defending. Well, the goalkeeper dealt with it admirably. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Able to skip past his man. Oh, wonderful save!
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
Over it comes. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Son. It's a perfect challenge. And he's beaten him here. Can he take the chance? And as a defender, you really have to concentrate to the maximum to bar the door, as he did then. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal! So 2-0 now. Strongly, decisively. Oh, what an opportunity! And the pass coming to the goalkeeper's aid.
Well, how did that not go in? It was a great effort, you have to say.
It's got to be! Can they put it away? Finally gathered by the keeper.
Well, that's a really good recovery. He had to be smart there.
Oh, great piece of individual skill. And super tackle, and they've won possession. Son. Gabriel Jesus prepared to fire. Oh, the keeper at fault. And off the frame again. They're really pressing their opponents. And a throw in forthcoming. On. And now Rodrigo. And he read it superbly. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. But he's retrospectively awarded the free kick, having let it flow initially. Well, the goalkeeper doing what he's paid to do. And it's gone behind for the corner. Just the clearance that was needed. Well, not making life difficult for the keeper at all. A wide attempt.
Well, those stats back up what we've been watching.
And doing all he can to grab his second of the game.
Well, he's been a real live wire today. A constant threat to this back line.
Splendid defending, and it needed to be. A real struggle to contain him. And they've won the ball back following that challenge. Well, that's not textbook defending, and blocked for now. And good use of advantage, the referee allowing play to continue. Well, he was very keen to give them the advantage, but instead it will be a free kick now.
Gabriel Jesus.
Crossed into the penalty area, attending to his defensive chores. Alan! Well, the shot looked promising, but the keeper had the measure of it. Well, on the cusp of the half-time interval, and the visitors are prospering. Stuart, what have you made of their performance?
Well, from an attacking...
That's high-level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
Spot on with that tackle. Good tackle, taken away. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. Son. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Well, not hard to read that pass. Defensive efficiency personified. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. The defender put in the challenge, and it might be a red card. And it was always going to be crystal clear for the referee in terms of the decision.
Well, he had to make a tackle, didn't he? Unfortunately, it wasn't a good one.
Well, not enough subtlety about that free kick, I'm afraid. Throw-in's given. How can he take them on and beat them? Now delivering that deep cross. And the danger's still on. Danger averted for now.
Riyad Mahrez.
Chance to play it in. Still alive. So the first half draws to a close here in West London. And the second half underway after what was a breathtaking first 45 from the locomotive point of view. Good movement. Rodrigo. And blocked for now. It should be! And getting across to stop it. Playing it in. And he clears the danger. Oh, keeper in control. Well, another corner following on from the last one. Taking care of business defensively here. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Now, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. And intercepted it. Now, he could be in hot water here, having already been booked. Rodrigo. Well, a long distance effort and a highly respectable one, Stuart.
Well, he surprised everybody, including me. It's a decent effort, you have to say.
Well, the weather couldn't be much better from a footballing point of view. Welcome to Selhurst Park in South London. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner here on the gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson. And if the chips fall the way the fans hope they will, we could be talking about a promotion story today. It's Lokomotiv, and they take on Wanderers.
Well, what a nervy 90 minutes this will be. They just need one more good performance and 3 points. What a game we've got in store for us.
Well, based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. Well, there we have it, the first yellow card of the game.
And he's going to have to be careful.
Well, not quite the tantalising free kick he was hoping for. Goalkeeper's ball. Decent position for Lokomotiv. Deflected behind. Corner forthcoming. Well, not cleared away completely. And problem solved for now. Well, I think many would agree, Heung-min Son seems to be at the peak of his powers now. In what way might he contribute today, Stuart?
Well, he's such a natural finisher. He has everything a good goal scorer needs. Composure, technique and awareness. He will certainly need to be tightly marked today.
Felipe. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. And deciding to cross here, Son. Well, a bit short with the clearance. A fine reading of the situation. In position to give them the lead, maybe. And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. Wanderers could be onto something. But they took care of the situation defensively. Potential danger here. Keeping the opposition at bay with that splendid challenge.
Well, it's amazing how fans can be so blinkered with their views. They're going mad here.
Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Crossing possibilities. Can he put it away? Superb stop. Not messing around with that clearance.
Well, you have to think they're going to take the lead at some point. Because they're really looking dangerous at the moment.
And the cross didn't beat the first man. A corner will ensue. Over it comes. Oh, a tremendous block. Well, the header needed to be a lot better than that. Didn't really make the keeper work. James Maddison. Maddison with it. Read it superbly to take back possession. Valverde. And possibilities here. And the referee blows for a foul. Well, straight into the meat of the penalty area. Oh, that is a superb save. And he could be in proper trouble here. Oh, there it is! And as it stands, they're going up!
Well, it's in their hands now. Can they just hold on here?
Well, on they go again. Will there be a quick reply from Wanderers? There needs to be. Promising sequence. Maddison. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Felipe. Here's Valverde. And successfully cut out. Rodrigo. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Outrageously skillful. A very effective clearance. Working really well as a team to regain possession. An encouraging locomotive move. The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. Can someone get on the end of this? Really vital interception here. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Well, it looked like a decent avenue of attack, but he couldn't keep himself onside.
Well, he's just a bit too eager there. All well and good playing on the shoulder, but he just needs to bit.
Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? Well, not the first time he's been in trouble with the law in this game, and now it's a booking.
You're absolutely right. He's committed too many fouls.
Might it be Gabriel Jesus? And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. And with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. Daka. Wonderful tackle. And stuffing out the danger. Majestic piece of goalkeeping.
Well, he loves the big moments, doesn't he? And he's proved it again there. Great goalkeeping.
And he's clear as lines. Gabriel Jesus. And foiled only by the crossbar. And dispossessed. In it goes! And that might be the goal to make certain of promotion.
Well, that's the cushion they wanted. Surely they can't lose from here. Well, here's the replay, and just look how close this is. May not have been given in my day, but the technology's certainly shown its worth here.
So, 2-0 now. Really good interception. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. That is that for the first half here. So back to the action, and a real uphill climb here for Wanderers.
Darwin Nunez.
He's beaten his man. That really would have changed the equation had it gone in, Stuart.
Well, he needed to score there. That may just have given them some hope.
Son with the pass, but not what he had in mind. Giving the ball away. The locomotive might be able to do something creative from here. No let up in the pressing department. And now they have the ball back. He's lost it. Son. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Son. And Lacazette. Now, this could really lift spirits. And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. Alan. Son. Attacking possibilities for Lokomotiv. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Oh, a goal! It's gone in! The goalkeeper doesn't want to see a playback of that.
Sorry.
Hello everyone, I must say it's always a real privilege to commentate from this venue, Selhurst Park in South London. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And what we have on the menu is action from the Division Rivals League. It's Lokomotiv and they take on Sporting.
Well, it's been an excellent competition for them so far. They've played some really good football and they seem to have a good team spirit.
So the action continues, a wake-up call for the Lokomotiv players, perhaps. Can they construct a response? Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Son. Possession given away by Gabriel Jesus. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Good-looking sequence. And it still could be dangerous. He's in behind. Well, he gave us a go with power. but he might be having second thoughts about that now.
Well, as you said, he's gone for power, but he's not even close in the end.
Federico Valverde. It needs an accurate cross. Lacazette. Delightful pass. And the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Oh, he looks threatening. This could be the equaliser. But oh, what an important save. How about that?
Well, at least he hit the target, but he should really beat the keeper from there. They should be level now.
And intercepts again. Wasteful from Sporting. Chance to extend the lead. In it goes! A well-taken penalty!
Well, here's the replay, and the goalkeeper dives early, and that's why he goes straight down the middle. What a good penalty. Watch the goalkeeper all the way. Excellent.
Yeah, no, not really.
So, 2-0 now. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. And that is going to mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
Far from a good pass. Son. Alan. And he read it well defensively. Good move in the making from Lokomotiv. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Gabriel Jesus. It's looking promising. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. And over it comes. Did his job defensively. And a decent delivery. Well, not the best clearance. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. Quick ball into the area. Disappointing pass. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. And the intention was to let the play flow, but no real advantage forthcoming, and now a free kick. Well, space if he goes inside. Everson in goal made it look easy.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek. It's a fantastic stop from the keeper, you have to say.
Alan. An encouraging Lokomotiv move. Couldn't quite finish.
Well, if they can just get one, it will certainly make it interesting. Well, the away side haven't bossed the possession, as you can see. But when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
Well, nicely cut out. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Won it back. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. And a chance for him on the flank. And crossing towards the far post. Not to be, and still chasing this game.
Well, that was the chance to get back into this. As it is, they're going to struggle now.
Bale.
We're racing away here. Bale!